Motorworks Brewing in Bradenton is giving back to animals the best way they know how. That way is, of course, beer. The brewery has released a 4-pack of one of their beers featuring photos of adorable, adoptable dogs. Director of Sales and Marketing Barry Elwanger explained to me how they came up with the idea. The idea that's blowing up on social media.
So we do a monthly Yappy Hour extravaganza. So every third Sunday we do an event, and we've teamed up with the Animal Network for years on this project. And then this month happened to be with Shelter Manatee. And we were all three of us talking and just kind of said, hey, how can we raise the most awareness and the most funds for the shelter that's trying to build their new space? Came up with the concept and went and shot some assets of the dogs. And then our in-house graphic artist put together some cans, and we really turned the project around pretty quickly.
I'm told it's a no-brainer that Motorworks Brewing will keep up these cans for more dogs. The cans were just recently released, but two of these pups have already been adopted.
Two of them, Candy and Data, are both still looking for their forever homes. Four dogs were started on the cans, although they have hundreds of dogs that are looking for homes. So we really, really wanted to just get some attention for the shelter.
The initiative has been all about getting people to think about these Manatee County shelter dogs. Elwanger says it's constant attention that's going to move the needle and get these dogs homes. And it certainly helps that Motorworks is dog-friendly itself.
We are huge animal lovers here. We're huge dog people. We have this massive 14,000-square-foot beer garden. It's the largest beer garden in the state. And, you know, it's always dog-friendly out in the beer garden, and we love to share this. You know, bring your best friend, four legs or two, come and enjoy a beer and have a great time with us.
In Bradenton, Daisy Ruth, 8 on your side.